Storage tanks, which come in various sizes, from small to extremely large, are commonly used in industrial settings to store various products. After filling the storage tanks with a process fluid, the bottom shell tends to bend outwards due to the internal hydrostatic pressure. This bending affects the low-type nozzle's direction. The nozzle may turn downward or upward. API 650 explains how to calculate the allowable nozzle loads in detail. The area where the storage tanks are located is exposed to excessive loads. This is why over time, the tank settles into the ground. During the hydro test operation, one-third of the settlement occurs, while the rest happens throughout the tank's lifespan. Due to this, the piping connections must be removed during the storage tank hydro test operation. Also, the piping flexibility must be analyzed against the settlement that occurs throughout the tank's lifespan. For large bore pipes, spring supports should be used. Spring support will help to eliminate overstress because of the nozzle turn and the tank settlement.